Nation. I don't know why I said welcome back. I don't know why I said that. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Alien Isolation. Right now, we're getting into it. Survival mode? No, just alien. Start. Head tracker? Wait. Okay. Novice. I play medium.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash. And Captain Dallas. Are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Ripley? I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport facility.
I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrance if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
Yeah, closure. please sign in. Explore the torrent. Alright. That's crouch. I can't run. Oh, got achievement. A record of disaster. Collect that archive log. I'm not wet. What? Get dressed, speak to Taylor, speak to Samuels. Yes, let's see. Wait, is that search? Oh, scrap? Find blueprints to help you build stuff. Okay. Okay, so green stuff gives me stuff. What? Yep. Yeah. Okay. Okay. God dang. The spirit circle is strong with this one. Yes. Wait, this Okay, so the gallery. Speak to Taylor. Speak to Samuel. So I'll probably go to Samuel first. The hell, Samuel? Oh, yeah, he's dead ahead. Samuel's a robot. And either Taylor's a guy or a girl.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities. A well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to
the Nostromo.
Yes. M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her.
Right, I speak to Samuel. And that, wait, he said her? Did he say her? Getting the feels of the game. That's blocked off. That is, who the heck made something like this? To make lights so sounding. They're seamless.
Good morning, Ripley. It's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
All personnel to the bridge. Approaching...
Looks like we're up.
This is the future, people. Get your butt in here, Samuel.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
OSMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Collect your briefing documents. What is it? Is it right here? Ah! Awaken! Another achievement. Complete closing the book.
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station. Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is a commercial vessel, Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Wayland.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
So Samuels a robot. That's why I'm getting it. He doesn't need a lot of sleep, so he's a synthetic.
What the fuck happened here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Taylor. Just keep moving!
Douch.
Samuels, Taylor, respond, anybody.
Okay. That's crazy. Hiding is only a temporary solution. The alien is not the only threat on board the station. Oh yeah, synthetics. Yeah. Find help. I want to keep this on. Tell me to change. But she doesn't know that there's an alien. Not yet. Register point manual say they will warn you if enemies are near. One, two, three. Yes. All right, so I got running abilities. Holy hell. Okay, so the further I go, the more I make progress. Ooh, light moves. So I got 24 hours. Okay, so Taylor's, Sammy should be all right. Even if he loses an arm, he'll still be all right. I don't know about Sam, I don't know about Taylor. Corrupt the footage. That scrap. I don't know if I'm gonna need it. Oh. Oh! Did I just die? I died. What? Nope. This is supposed to happen. Okay. A hold B to open up racial inventory. I need to go there. I think. I want to go underneath here. I don't know if the alien get. Oh, and I. Wait. Good luck. I went there. Yeah, just crawl through. Oh. Oh, and another flare. I don't want to waste flares if I don't have to. Oh, a map. No power. I am very, well, not scared, not when I, yeah, I'm just, it's the anticipation. There we go. Okay. All right, three, wait, move our stash. Jesus, dude. All right, so 1340.
Harris, Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
Therefore, what? Hey, hold up, hold up, get back here. Damn it. Like, is this it? Zero, three, four, zero. That's gonna be a bastard. Oh, medkit. Okay. Oh, yeah, so over here. I don't trust it. In real life, you don't go near that. my heart went. I looked to my right and I just saw something. I was like, ugh. I need a ion torch to get in here. I really just want to explore. So I probably need to go upstairs to go back to go inside. Oh, there's no way for me to get in. So I gotta go upstairs, go up around. I probably have to come back here. Do I have to actively come back here? There she is. Okay, alright. You got this. Alright, press A! Hey! I hope B. I press left. Build to survive. Is that like a locked door? What are the legends? Cutting point, ladder, rewire systems, exit area, save point, key lock, password lock, point of interest. I really need to know these things. Okay. You got this. I always say, I don't know where he's gonna come at me. Get up.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Hmm.
Give me that scrap metal. Okay, that wasn't the alien. He's here somewhere. What's this? It's a glowing. Man, I'd agree if I could cut that off. Blowtorch. Oh, dead body. So I can't. All right. Come on. What is this? Maintenance check. That's it. Okay, so wait, alright, so that's part of, if the point of interest is part of the story, then I'll have to go there. Hold high. Let's say. Okay. What? Dang it. I know I did not press that button. I didn't press say. This is, wait. So whatever. Go ahead, cause it's upside down. Breaking my neck for it. Oh, fuck. Oh man, I was looking for stuff and everything. I would look for all the stuff I needed, but I was like, okay. I think I might be what I need. A maintenance hatch? Maintenance jack.
Rolo, I want to make a complaint.
the missing collect the ID tag.
My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on the station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. The brace is the doors. Locked down. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified.
There we go. My first adequate weapon. I want to do everything in this place. Get that scrap. What's this?
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Harris, it's Turner. Gotta deal with that wasted asshole again. This time he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants to lock himself in. Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
Okay. Come on. Oh my goodness. That stupid watch. Wait, scrap. Wait, that's it? I need a blowtorch. Cutscene.
So good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day. Let's go, sweetheart. Seek some comms is in the Systex bar. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble here. Okay?
Okay.
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me. Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo.
You're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help. Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way.
True.
I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy.
Let's save. Oh, God. Oh, and they got... Does this game have chapters?
Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button. Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on, right fucking now!
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
How about you just say an alien? That makes the most sense. Like.
Shit. We need to move. This way. Get down.
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off. Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Trouble. We'll have to go round them. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving.
I like him. I like that. The fear, it makes people crazy. I've noticed. I was about to say Cecil, but no.
You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship, waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries. Be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught.
Activate B. Y. Okay, it's Y.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Oh, it was down a heat. Oh.
Axel, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered.
Ooh, got the scratch. Come on, Axel. Oh my god. I love having somebody with me. Axel's gonna be the best friend ever. I can trust him too, because he got a gun.
It's not smart to stay here too long.
Yeah. You got some sneakers.
Everyone travels around here.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart. Torrens, so that's your ship, huh? Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off. How you holding up?
Follow me.
I'm every time I find a save, I'm using it. Cause a small problem can become a big problem later down the road. Oh, yeah, we were just here.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Yeah, what about the lock Joe rigged up? I've just come from there, sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. I'm just saying that...
Just stop saying. Help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you could keep your trap from running...
It just turned itself off? No! Somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone with me. Did you hear that? This is gonna get bad real quick. I'm putting you out.
Let's keep it down. They're still close by. Nice work, Ripley. This way. Follow me.
I can't believe I did it. Whew. Dope.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago. It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
One.
Save Axel. I'm coming, Axel. I'm coming!
Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch!
Fuck!
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Moving!
Shoot him!
Run!
Shoot. I think he's dead. They killed him.
That was it.
You killed that guy.
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? Hear something. I hear something.
Axel.
What have I got on me?
Axel!
What the hell was that thing?
to keep moving.
It's time to go. It is. Go with the beat. Beep. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Calm yourself down. Rotation. The whirlpool. Oh, God. The whirlpool. Oh my God. Tornado, that open, tornado, bye, Bill. Oh, okay, I just run in, just click a button, okay. Oh my goodness, okay, welcome to Stapalo or something. Wait, did I like clear chapter one? Or a semi piece of it? Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Oh, automatic save. Oh, it just leaves? Where do I need to go? The tower and all that. Okay, yeah, we need to save. Okay, we have saved. I am okay. I don't care if I die now. But with that, we're gonna end the video there. Hold it by Jay. So hope to see you again next week. Hope to see you again next one. I love you. Take care of yourself. Make sure to like and subscribe, cause it does help. And I'll catch you in the video. Peace.